Diwali is one time of the year when our celebs let go of their inhibitions, diets, etc. and let their hair loose to have some serious fun. There will, of course, be the inevitable round of card parties, which will kickstart from Ekta Kapoor's palatial home. Amir Khan, Anil Kapoor and Bipasha Basu are all set to host pre-Diwali and Diwali bashes. Abhishek and Aishwarya are also hosting a party, but a quiet one with the who's who of B-Town invited for it. Hrithik Roshan is taking his family out of town to celebrate with family and friends. He plans to have a pollution-free celebration. Joining him for a pollution-free Diwali is Akshay Kumar. Some will also treat themselves to sweets and mithai. Pariniti Chopra has already asserted that she will gorge on laddus. And newbie Vani Kapoor will also indulge in sweet delights like gujia and laddus. While Saqib Saleem intends to go bonkers eating mithai and playing cards with friends, Ranveer Singh will satiate his appetite for mithai and a veritable feast at his nani's house. Ayushman Khurrana will schlep all the way to Chandigarh to not only gorge on some yummy Indian sweets with his family, but to distribute them as well.